John Hurt covers the range and the creativity of the best that's in British theatre and in British film. He is extraordinary in his being one of the most favoured and favourite actors of the nation, and for good reason. He has got the ability to capture a role, to make a presence, and to make the audience tingle with anticipation of what's going to be said next.
Is there a particular role of John's that really stands out for you?
For me, it's the Elephant Man. Just remarkable.
How important do you think it is to celebrate cultural icons like John?
Really, really important. It's absolutely necessary. They feel that they are contributing and are making a contribution which is much valued to our society by having great people in the arts. I am the editor of the Mail on Sunday, so we are writing on a new arts and celebrity magazine which is starting this Sunday.
In terms of this week's big news, obviously it was the passing of Margaret Thatcher. How do you interpret the public's reaction to that?
I think the public has had a very varied reaction, but the overwhelming sense is of appreciation of someone who was an outstanding figure and made an outstanding contribution. I think everyone condemns any violence, and particularly in the aftermath of someone's very, very recent death. You know, she was a colossal figure who made a huge contribution to Britain, and I think that will be her lasting legacy.